What's your body count?
I lost count at 190.
You lost count at 190?
190.
What the fuck?
Hello, everybody. My name is Alyssa Kulani, and welcome back to my channel. I'm in Newport Beach right now, and I'm going to be interviewing people and asking them what's their body count. Personally, I'm a virgin. You know, I'm just trying to get educated on the topic. Last week, I was in Miami, so there's some Miami clips in here. Let me tell you one thing. People are fucking crazy in Miami, so hopefully Newport can show them up. Let's go interview people.
Sorry, I'm popping in here really quick to say thank you so much for the love of my last two videos. You have no idea how much it means to me, especially because I'm doing something that I actually like doing now. That being said, YouTube doesn't like me so much now, so if you guys want to keep seeing videos like this for me, I need you guys to show them love. Let's get this video to 15,000 likes. I know we can do it. It's a simple goal. Just hit the fucking thumbs up button. Also, just spam the comments. Tell me your favorite part. What I should ask people next. Anything. Tell me about your day. And of course, if you're new here, I upload every Friday now, so make sure you hit that subscribe button, turn on my post notifications so you don't miss it. Okay, you can go watch the video.
What's your body count?
Seven.
That's really low.
That's low, yeah. I'm an innocent child. Thank you.
What's your body count?
Can I count?
Do you have a list?
100%.
Oh my god, he has a list.
Oh my fuck! This man's got bodies!
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
What's your body count?
Oh no. I plead the fifth, so.
Oh my god, you're so tall and handsome.
Come on now, you know the deal. That's how I rock.
What's your body count, sir?
I do not know.
Like, it's too high that you don't know?
No. It's just like, it's just there. Like, I just don't know. I don't, it's not one of those things.
What's your body count?
What is a body count? That's my question. Because I'm a little fucked up right now.
Wait, what?
9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
My body count? 5.
Hi. Oh, wait. What do you mean?
Yeah, how many people have you, like, done it with?
A lot.
Oh, wait, you just said 5, so what is it?
But I'm married now.
So, is it 5?
Let's just say 20.
What's your body count?
Is this gonna be on YouTube?
Yes.
6.
That's the YouTube number?
5.
Oh, that's the real number.
Yeah, 5 is the real number.
So why'd you say 6?
Because I'm insecure about myself.
15, 16, 17, 18, 19.
My body count's not too high and not too low. It's just right, mama bear.
What's your body count?
I don't prefer to answer those questions.
Wow, you see how that goes?
Yes.
She's pretty, right? I'm gonna say like 12.
Lower.
7.
Lower. What's your body count?
Is that important?
What if like your life depends on it?
I guess then it would be important. More than one, how about that?
What's your body count?
One.
Is it a boyfriend?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I didn't know that. Fuck, I didn't know your body count was 1.
What's your body count?
Oh fuck,
Just remember, I'm right here.
21.
Is that honest?
Yeah, I'm a fraternity president. Girls just love me.
18, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24.
Don't be insecure. You are the best you could possibly be. Stop putting yourself down because you're gonna feel more insecure. Do you need a hug?
I would love a hug.
I love you. Okay, you're gonna be okay. What's your body count?
What? I don't feel comfortable saying that on a camera. I'll say above 15. How about that?
Can I guess?
You could guess, yeah, sure.
26.
3.
Lower.
Hell nah. 2?
Lower.
Bro, she's trying to say her body count is 2. What?
What's your body count? She's thinking really hard about this one.
Yeah, no, I don't know who's gonna see this. It's like around, it's under 10.
Are you standing so far from me? I'm not gonna bite.
I don't know.
What's your body count?
4 or 5 is pretty low.
25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30.
What's your body count?
Over 50.
Did you lose track after 50?
I lost track a long time ago.
But you just said over 50.
Yeah.
So you know for sure it's 50.
More than that, yeah.
So you lost track at 50.
At least, yeah.
3? I knew it.
Fine, 40. I'm kidding, it's 7. That's it, it's 7.
Can you give me a number?
I cannot.
Why?
Because future ex-girlfriends, AKA girlfriends that I have now, they will not appreciate that.
What's your body count?
Excuse me, can you explain what body count is?
How many vaginas has your penis entered?
Oh, I lost track, sorry.
What number did you lose track at?
Maybe 10.
Oh. 10 is a very early number to lose track at. I'm a virgin. Do you want to make that one?
Hold on now, we gonna have to cut the cameras now. What's really good with it? It's a dime piece. Hold on, bro.
He's gonna show me a magic trick because he doesn't want to talk about how many girls he's fucked.
Here, can you grab any card you like?
Shit. The king of spades, baby. Can I guess?
You can, yeah.
Five.
You're close. Hot.
Six.
Lower.
Four.
Yeah, it was, you know.
What is it, 4.5?
No, just 4, yeah.
Okay, yeah, I mean, I don't even know 50 people.
You have to know 50 people. You're what, 25?
I'm 16.
I hope not.
31, 32, 33, 35, 36 last night.
Wait, last night you got your 36? How was it?
Average.
But only if we can fall in love and you can have, like, have your babies.
Hey, I'm with whatever.
Okay, you wanna go?
I have to leave my gang. I can't do it.
I'll miss you.
Yeah, I'm gonna miss you too.
Does a girl's body count matter?
No, why would it?
What if I told you I had 500 bodies?
Who cares? Do you have an illness?
Maybe.
And I'll get it shuffled up into the deck. I can't control a thing. But of course, a magician can always snap his fingers and have the card come back to the top.
Whoa, he's a fucking wizard. Does a girl's body count matter?
Not really. Not to me, at least.
What if a girl had like 500 bodies?
That's in the mortuary. I can't say anything about that.
Does a girl's body count matter?
It depends. I mean, it's all body count, no, but like vibes, I guess, yes.
Vibes matter, not the body count. So if somebody had 500 bodies, you wouldn't care?
I wouldn't be with them, but like, that's fine for them.
Does a girl's body count matter?
It does not, surprisingly.
So what if she has like 600 bodies?
Well, I mean, like, I don't know if you know him, like it's...
Do you think a guy's body count matters?
Yes and no. If it's like 100, I would be kind of concerned. Don't ask questions you don't want to know. You know what I'm saying?
I'm not going to kiss you this week. I'm like recovering from COVID.
Yeah, don't get me sick.
I'm totally kidding.
Oh my God.
Everyone, I'm kidding. Does a girl's body count matter?
No.
Not at all? So what if she's fucked 500 dudes?
We're not dating, so I don't...
Would you date a girl with 500 bodies? Does a girl's body count matter?
It depends like what the body count like entails.
What the body count entails, it's a number. Does a girl's body count matter?
No.
Would you date a girl with 500 bodies?
She's cool.
500?
Yeah.
Jesus. But like that's a lot of bodies.
500? Yeah, it's too many.
Well, that's not the question, but how much money do you have?
$0.
Anyways, gotta go. I need a drink.
Wow, you a drink.
I got money in the bag.
Yeah.
We are in the most amazing place on earth, Miami Beach, Florida. What's your body count?
3.
21.
Lucky 7. I'm asking people what their body count is. You're really not going to answer that?
No.
What if you lie a little bit?
I don't like to lie.
Hey, coach. Hey, what's my body count, coach? Coach, come here.
Are we honest or are we lying?
What's my body count?
All right, there's a growing... I'm going to say you're a virgin.
I do have a black eye indeed, but that is not going to stop me from blacking the fuck out tonight.
What's your body count?
I don't know.
Because you can't keep track?
Straight up.
Mine won and I had a baby. I had a baby my first time. It's not for me.
Wrap it up, kids. What's your body count?
Oh, at least 70. I don't know. I don't keep track. Should you?
I feel like after a certain point, it's not worth keeping track.
I lost count at 190.
You lost count at 190?
190. I lost count. Oh, 28. We living. We out here living. That's just what it is.
What the fuck?
Does a girl's body count matter?
It does.
How high is too high?
Double digits.
So 10?
Yep.
Okay, so what if this girl has fucked 10 dudes, but then she meets you and she's the best girl ever. She's so loyal. What's the problem with that?
There's no problem.
Oh, so it doesn't matter.
Depends on the person.
Oh, does a guy's body count matter?
Yes, the fuck it does, Miles.
Wait, so what's your body count? Over 50.
We're veering on triple digits.
Oh my God.
That's my boyfriend, who I lost my virginity to, so.
None of them mattered. She was the only one.
Do you think a guy's body count matters?
Yeah, absolutely. It should be under 5.
So why should it be under 5?
Well, I don't want to date a slut.
Would you classify yourself as a slut?
No.
I don't want if she washed up.
Hey, after my boy answers, shit, that shit don't matter, man. It ain't higher than that.
If you hang out with a guy and he fucks you the first night, are you keeping him around?
No, he's a slut.
I'm sorry. He's good? Yes.
No. It doesn't matter if he's good, he's a slut.
So if you hang out with a girl and she fucks you the first night, are you gonna keep her around?
I'm gonna treat her like we had sex on the first night. That's all you is. I don't care about your personality. I wanna see them cheeks out.
I'll keep her around after the first night. We keep her around, play around.
What if she sucks?
Get the book. If you suck, get the book.
All right, that's it for this week's video. If you did enjoy, make sure you give it a thumbs up. 15,000 likes, guys. It's not that hard. Also, comment your favorite part of this video. And of course, if you're new here, I upload every Friday now, so make sure you hit that subscribe button, turn on my post notifications so you don't miss it. Okay, I'll see you guys next week. Bye.